like it'd be cool to have, oh no, I want a small black.
Huh?
Jim black?
Red?
Nope, I want a little black.
No, that's two. That's both.
Oh, it's both.
Yep. So you need to get a black. Okay, there's a white one. There's a black one. Oh, okay, there it is. Perfect, perfect. Are we doing a redhead then? There's like the square redhead. Oh, you want like the triangly one. That's a BB.
Oh, yeah. I want it to be an actual...
Like an actual R2?
R2.
All right, we just gotta hang tight. Purple, I see black and gray.
Oh, there's some coming.
Alright.
Do you think the red legs are gonna look good on it?
Yeah, I think so.
Or do you think we should invert it? Red body, black stuff around.
I think that would look good too. I mean, in the end, it's up to you. If you're second guessing it, maybe go the other way.
I'm actually kind of second guessing in general for red, and I kind of just want to do black. Or I want to do the clear head you were talking about.
Okay.
I think that'd be really cool.
Okay.
Black legs. That makes you feel better. Because then he's kind of like an edgy art.
I don't know. I don't like black on black though. I feel like that's not enough.
There we go.
Yeah, I like that better. I like that better. We gotta wait for our clear head boy. You wanna swap out for a red leg or black?
No. Okay. I think it's cool.
Black on black. Alright.
Regular clear.
It's blue clear. We need a red. We need a black clear. Number what?
Alright, you must be. Dude, I do like that.
I'd like to do red, please.
Oh, like this. Okay.
And now for the front, the chef's plate, black, red, or white?
Can I just get black, please?
Black? Yeah.
This thing's looking sick.
I know. All right, now we're ready to activate, so we'll go ahead and press it right here. We're ready. We're gonna go right in here.
I'm gonna do either the personality tip on our own.
Yeah, after. No, no, we can put it here.
Okay. Does it matter which way the chip goes in?
No, I think it went in their way.